Why do people get so active to ban fireworks just 2 weeks before every Diwali? Why target only Diwali? Is one religion being targeted? No, one second. Diwali is a festival of lights. You are now saying that, you know, if you stop us from bursting crackers and polluting the whole town as much as we like, we are going to say you're anti-Hindu. I began the program tonight by saying, is there a targeting of Hindu festivals? I am a Hindu. I will celebrate Diwali with diyas. You will celebrate Diwali with Chinese firecrackers. Tell me one religious scripture which says that Diwali needs crackers. Ye chini pratha air pollution spread karne ke liye hame Hindu nahi banate. Aapko to lagta hai na ki aap log hi Hindu hai. Hum sab adharmi hai. Hum bhi Hindu hai. Ye bhi kahunga ki mera dharm itna chota nahi hai ki haath mein fulchadi leke mujhe ghumna padega raaste mein bolkar ki main Hindu hu, main fulchadi chalagata hu. और मैं कह रहा हूँ इस समय एयर पोल्यूशन इज बैड. आई हैवन गॉट अ क्लियर आंसर हियर. व्हाई क्रैकर बैन ड्यूरिंग वन फेस्टिवल? प्लीज कैन आई जस्ट गेट दैट. व्हाई इज देयर अ क्रैकर बैन ड्यूरिंग वन फेस्टिवल? डज अ क्रैकर हैव दिवाली रिटन ऑन इट? ड्यूरिंग द दिवाली वीकेंड ऑफ 2016 इंडियाज एयर क्वालिटी वॉज अमंग द वर्ल्ड्स वर्स्ट. सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैज सेड एयर क्वालिटी डिटेरियरेट्स अबिस्मली एंड अलार्मिंगली एंड द सिटी चोक्स थेरबाय. कैन यू इमेजिन अ सिटी वेयर यू कांट ब्रीथ? हैज एनीवन डन अ सर्वे टुडे which proves that Hindus want their children to have lung diseases? Have you done a survey which proves that Hindus want their children and themselves to have respiratory disorders? Why only Hindu festivals? Just think about it. Think about it. Right? I don't understand.
Yes.
You are failing to understand the logic. It's like beating your head against a wall here.
Ekdam inhone waqt badal diya, jazbaat badal diye, zindagi badal di.
I don't care where the majority is tonight, and I can tell you the majority of people are against me today. 63% of people are saying that curbing air pollution is anti-Hindu. Well, I am happy to disagree with the majority of views on this subject tonight. No problems. Will not change my view on it.
Hypocrisy ki bhi seema hoti hai.